Hello, my name is Miikka Andersson and I'm a senior product manager here at CollabNet. In this video, I wanted to discuss about continuous delivery and continuous deployment. Continuous delivery and deployment is certainly a hot topic at the moment, and for good reason. It greatly helps a software organization to increase its operational efficiency. Continuous delivery is a software process combining various phases of software development lifecycle. Main purpose of continuous delivery is to ensure that code can be easily and reliably deployed into production environment. This is achieved through a great degree of automation, especially in testing and deployment. Continuous deployment, on the other hand, goes one step further. Whenever a code change or set of changes has been successfully tested and verified, a new deployment into production environment will occur. So, the difference between continuous delivery and deployment is that in continuous deployment, the whole process is fully automated, whereas in continuous delivery, the production deployment is always a business decision. Which one should you use? Depends on your organization and the industry you're in. If continuous deployment is possible, go for it. But if for some reason your operational environment doesn't allow continuously deploying changes into production environment, for instance because of some regulatory limitations, go for continuous delivery. In either case, you will see some huge improvements in your operational efficiency. Thanks for watching and see you next time.